Employee monitoring is on the rise in the fund industry as part of its larger cybersecurity effort. So how should that look for companies and their employees? What do you need to know about how that might work best? How can employees build trust in the system that's being created? At ICI's Cybersecurity Forum, I got some advice on all of that.
It's important that people have trust in the people who are doing the monitoring. So we want to make sure that the people actually seeing the information understand that that data is confidential, that they're not walking around in the business gossiping about something they read about someone because they were doing a monitoring activity. That just erodes the trust in the people who are actually looking at the data. So it really is those employees who are, you know, doing the monitoring, because they are literally reading people's email, which can be very private. So they have to understand that.
And it sounds like the way you build that trust is through training the people who will be monitoring. And you put a big emphasis on that.
Yes, absolutely. There's a big emphasis on training them. Because the compliance department is doing a part of the business, it has to be taken very seriously. So they need to have that trust.
You deal with many challenges as part of this. Of course, first you're dealing with this fundamental issue of making sure the monitoring staff is comfortable. Then you have to really work on introducing a lot of new concepts, new rules to people, and that takes a lot of time and education, it sounds like.
You have to really have a good communications plan. You start 6 months ahead of time and let people know what's coming and, you know, how it's going to impact them. Give people an opportunity to ask questions, you know, have maybe one-on-one sessions to, you know, really get personal about how they think it might impact them. Because people do care, particularly with BYOD and the personal devices, people care about what you're monitoring on there and they want to know, you know, exactly what you're doing. So having those conversations, having a really solid communications plan is really essential.
You do bring up phones, and phones is a big challenge. This is a new area.
Phones are a challenge just because they're a different technology. There are ways to monitor some of the things that you do on phones, but text messaging, for instance, there isn't a good way to archive or get copies of text messages, so they are a challenge. And all of our organizations, we have to look at technologies constantly because you have to figure out, you know, can that technology be secured? Can that technology be monitored appropriately from a regulatory compliance standpoint? And have a review process to look at anything new that you're bringing into the environment. So it is a challenge. All of our businesses on the panel recognize that, and we have different ways of dealing with it, but it's something that you have to look at every single day.
It sounds like this is another one of these areas where cybersecurity is really getting integrated into the business far more than it used to be.
Absolutely, it has to. Cybersecurity, my number one goal at Legg Mason is to make sure people understand cybersecurity is everybody's job and that we all take it seriously and understand what we're responsible for.